Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to find Facebook Messenger message requests on both an iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and also on Messenger.com. Facebook Messenger hides messages from your non-Facebook friends in a separate message request inbox. This hidden Facebook Messenger message request inbox breaks messages up into two groups, legitimate message requests and message requests that look like spam. You can also read through your Facebook Messenger message requests without the sender being notified that you've seen the message until you reply. Now let's walk through the steps to find your Facebook Messenger message request on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Tap to launch the Facebook Messenger app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook Messenger home screen. Step 2. Tap the People icon in the row of icons along the bottom of the screen. The People icon looks like a silhouette of two people. The People screen appears. Step 3. Tap the Add Contacts icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The Add Contacts icon looks like a silhouette of a person with a plus sign next to them. The Add Contacts screen appears. Step 4. Tap Request in the row of options along the top of the screen. The Requests icon looks like a speech bubble with ellipses inside of it. The Request window opens. Your Facebook Messenger message request will appear on the top part of this screen. Message requests that Facebook detects as spam will appear beneath Filtered Request. Next, let's walk through the steps to find your Facebook Messenger message request on Messenger.com. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Messenger.com. You'll arrive at your Facebook Messenger home screen. Step 2. Click the Settings icon in the upper left corner of the screen. The Settings icon looks like a gear. A drop-down menu appears. Step 3. Click Message Request in the drop-down menu. The Message Request window appears on the left side of the screen. Your Facebook Messenger message request will appear in the top part of this window. Click See Filtered Messages to see message requests that Facebook detects as spam. Congratulations! You now know how to find Facebook Messenger message requests on both an iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and also on Messenger.com. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.